Hey man, what's up? It's your boy Knowledge for Knowledge and the Kiddos. And today we're doing a weird type of mukbang, you feel me? See, I eat this type of stuff, you feel me? I don't know if bro eat this type of stuff. So I'm explaining to y'all what we got today. We got pig feet, you feel me? Jerk pig feet. We got pigtails, you feel me? We got cow foot. And we got beef tray. Look at the beef tray. Look how the beef tray look. You feel me? Y'all see that? But this how it going down today. Knowledge and the Kiddo. Exotic mukbang. You feel me? I want y'all to tune in. It's about to get more lit and more lit and more lit and more lit. And this how it going down. So what you want to try first? Beef tray? Alright, so no. Bro, dreamin'. Then I just try to beef try. You feel me?
Oh.
It's all so good, you know?
Mm. Hey, it's so snappy, bro. But it's so good, you hear me?
You can't bite it.
Y'all see that? It's so snappy, but it's so good.
Brush my nose.
I'm trying to teach you about this.
Brush my nose.
You feel me?
Like it, bro.
No, I'm
nice.
Cool.
It's
not
nasty, though. I don't
sell it to you.
Right.
It's so chewy. For real. Hey, man, I gotta give you at least one. Hey, this man nasty, man. Hey, that beef tray.
Alright.
Look, we're gonna move on. He'll like the beef tray. Alright. Hey, we need a trash plate. Have that as your trash plate. Bring him another plate.
End up eating.
So next we're gonna try what I know he eat. We're gonna try the pigtail.
Yeah, I like that.
I'm gonna get this because it got fat on it, you feel me? See, he tripping, I love it.
Hey, Sean Canuck here, and I just want to give you a heads up that time is running out. You know, we've been doing a YouTube challenge for 7 days. It's almost
hey,
over.
But
we made a special announcement and a special offer on how you can get over 80% off on our YouTube.
He's showing the fat time I do we eat that too.
Coaching program. But here's the thing.
Yeah,
so I want to make sure you can get in.
Only eat the fat. I'm
sharing just three quick reasons why now is the time to join. And if you want to
click. If you didn't film it, then it'd be
a thunder. Y'all know what y'all missing.
I taste
DJ. They don't know.
You eat the
fat.
It's
great. Don't eat the fat. Don't eat the fat.
Hey. Hey. We was supposed to have chicken feet, but the store didn't have any. But I'm gonna show y'all a picture of what I did have with the chicken feet and the apple. He got a nose, so I might as well get a nose. Get this right here with the fat on y'all. The fat, you see that? Yeah. Hey. So far that was the beef tray and that was the pigtail. If y'all don't eat that, y'all don't know what y'all missing, bro. Oh yeah. Oh girl cooked it, y'all hear? All the meat been cooked in brown stew. You hear me? Alright. So we're moving on. Now we got pig feet and then we got cow foot. Which one you wanna try? Pig feet, cow foot. Alright, we're gonna try the pig feet next. Oh, we gotta do a thumbnail, come on. Alright. This the pig feet, y'all. Pig feet, bro.
Pig feet is smaller than the cow.
I ain't eating so long, though.
He ain't nothing but fat, man. That's crazy.
I ain't eating so long. But, hey, I'm doing it for y'all. You hear me? Hey, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Yo, I'm doing it for y'all.
He ain't nothing but fat. And that's...
I ain't nothing but fat.
Sure, like that. Ew.
Look at that.
Crazy. Crazy, bro.
Grandma, that's fat. You want him to taste the fat?
That's what
we're going
to get. It is.
Hey, if you look like this, I know you're going to hit the cow foot.
It's not real
fat. It's
like solid fat. Like crazy, bro.
What taste is that? Ain't nobody gonna
do
a thing.
Mukbang
thing. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna taste it. Which one? Gotta taste it, bro. Gotta taste it. Come on. Come on.
Taste it.
Just chew it. Don't think about it. Just eat it.
What are the heat?
I'm gonna get the other.
Oh, I thought you
would
eat. Oh, you eat pig.
Get the other pig tail.
They eat animals.
I'm a vegetarian.
Hey, he playing. You hear me? All these right here, these little pieces, the pig feet. What the hell? All right, look, y'all. Last but not least.
Last but not least, we're gonna try
the cow foot. Now I want y'all to really see this. Last me, we're gonna try the cow foot. I'm gonna go ahead and get my piece. And y'all, look at this. Look how jiggly it is. You feel me? It's jiggling. Jiggly, baby. Go ahead, daddy. That's her plan. No homo now. I'm just clowning around there. But, yo, it's about to go down with this cow foot. Y'all done seen the pigtail. Y'all done seen the...
Nothing but fat.
All right. Y'all done seen the beef tripe. Y'all seen the pigtail. And y'all seen the pig feet. The last one, the cow foot. We got a second video coming later on with the chicken foot. They're going to be just strictly chicken foot. But, so we're gonna. Oh, this is a lot of fat.
You love
fat. Y'all done eat all them? Done eat all them?
Yeah. Comment below what y'all think about it.
These are little meat.
They got hair on it. That boy got hair on it.
That tastes it.
I'm about to eat all this, y'all.
You eat it, right?
Yeah.
Don't eat my meat,
just
chew it. I'm about to do it.
Right.
I'm gonna
test somebody
else.
I think this my least right
here.
The front.
You don't
like it? This my least
right here. You
smell cow. Useful.
In front.
He got hair on them.
Eat it.
Chill,
stop.
Right. Dude, it got hair. Look. I don't know if y'all can see that, but look, it got hair on it. How's that?
Come on, EJ, eat it.
I'm just eating chicken and ribs.
Chew it.
Oh!
That's nasty,
bro. All right, I'm gonna try it again, bro. Hold on. Thank you, sit right here. Let me try a little piece.
Just don't think about it. Just eat it.
Just say chicken.
All right, y'all. Well, that was the end of the mukbang. We got an extra cow foot left. We got extra beef track. If y'all want some, we'll send it to y'all via email. But for now, we're gonna go ahead and wrap up. You know, short mukbang. Just show y'all how we doing it. You feel me? Like clowning around. But I gotta give me another beef track to end it with. Hey, you gonna get you another beef track, EJ? Look at this, y'all. Look at this.
This beef track, bro.
All right, on three. You ready?
Hold on. You gotta eat it, Troy. I'm gonna get this one.
You gotta eat it. You talking about I gotta eat it.
Yeah.
You ready? One.
Hold on.
Man, come on, you gotta bite it, man.
Hey, he's there?
You trying to pitch it off. Hold on with your plate. Why you holding over that plate? Hold over your plate.
Oh, you gonna eat that?
No. I'm just saying. Hey, listen, man. One, two, three.
You would like
these
tracks,
man.
Get out of these two in there.
Nah, he played over there.
Get on the cop foot.
No, this is slamming. All that hanging
from. Chewie, how you got a cop foot?
Nah, you want it?
Nah. I get the juice. Honestly, I'll be eating, dog. Like, hey,
I'm not eating it.
Is it good?
Yeah. All right, so look, we're going to do a quick review. When it comes to the beef chart, what you get?
1 out of 10.
Yeah.
Oh.
Let me get another 4.
I get a 10. I get
no, 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 5, 5, 5.
You get a 5, I get a 10. When it comes to the PFE, what you get?
I
get about a 5.
I'm talking about pigtail.
I get a 10.
Yeah, I'm gonna get out of 9, but yeah, I'm gonna get probably like a
6. I get like a 6, like a 5 or 6. Cow foot, what'd you get at? I get that like a 3. He get a 4, I get a 3. Hold on, y'all, there might be some money calling. That was the money call. I'm gonna get back to it. Yeah, man. But y'all, we been going ahead and wrap this video up. Man, this fool got my broke finger looking so ugly. You see that?
Ew.
That's crazy. But look how it. Hey, but listen, we gonna go ahead and wrap this video up. I gotta go change my brother Zyra Pampers. You feel me? So we gonna get back with y'all. Knowledge in the Kiddos, Exotic Mukbang. You feel me? Island mukbang, animal mukbang,
nasty
pig
mukbang
and beef or whatever you call a mukbang, muck city mukbang, you feel me? So we're gonna get back with y'all, we're gonna wrap it up.
Mukbang.
Yo, you wanna tell them what happened?
Come on, man.
All right, we're gonna holler at y'all, man. Knowledge of the Kiddos, and we out.